This is where a small tornado jumped over the road from right there, from that cornfield over 268th Street to this cornfield about a quarter of a mile from the house. Oh. Walk in here a little bit, you can see the damage that it did. It just mowed it down, made a big trail. Either it was a small tornado, or else it was a really weird-looking crop circle deal here. Either way, it was windy as hell here.